on the paper. No good? Hold. No, we'll be good, we'll be good. Okay. Stand ready?
Yeah.
Lay out.
First exposure. To this. I talked to him in the back, and he was explaining to me about it.
Oh, wonderful.
So, I think I'm going to get involved in this, maybe.
I joined this back in 2005 because I've been doing calligraphy since I was 10 years old, and then I found out I could do stuff like this, and it was like the best day ever. There's no gender divisions, age restrictions, anything. I mean, obviously.
Do you have an ambulance available?
Not at this event. Some of our larger medical events where it's like multiple people on multiple people. Some of them are I'm sure you were explained to, but yeah, we have armor standards and calibration regulations and things. So
I think I moved that a little bit. Maybe I cheers.
Oh, it was the gentleman who was bald.
It's kind of pointed out. Good.
That's
why I have. It's taking a bit of context.
We are one.